Bali family, how are we doing today? I hope that we're doing well, but if not, big hugs to you. We just got some friend mail. We just got some friend mail. We just got some friend mail. Wonder who it's from. So yes, I got Blue here with me because we have friend mail. So we have a box of friend mail, and I had an envelope of friend mail from Jamie. Hi, Jamie. I'm gonna do his first. So he sent me a yummy granola bar. I love these. These are so good. And a beautiful letter. It says, "Dear Leisha, thank you for getting the card from you and popcorn. It's make my day happy. I send something to you, Leisha, right now because you are the nicest YouTube sister in the world to me right now." Aw, Jamie, thank you. And again, a nice little drawing. He always has these cutest little people drawings. So from Jamie. Thank you, Jamie. I super duper appreciate that. All right, so now let's see. The box is from Jess over at Crafty Churchy Nursery. Hello, sister. So I didn't realize that she had taped the inside of the box too. So let's just snip that open too. Now this is gonna be a very interesting friend mail. She's already warned me. I do know, I don't know exactly what's in this box. I'm trying to, here we go, now I can do this. I'm trying to make sure that I hide addresses. But I know there's lots of stuff in this box, and we're gonna see what she's done. Okay, I am gonna put this down though. This is a heavy box. Oh goodness. Okay, now first on top there is one of these handy dandy dolly bags that come with, you know, some of the dolls that you get off of Amazon, I think. I don't think I've ever received this bag with a doll off AliExpress, but I do know that I've gotten these on with the dolls on Amazon. So we have, who do we have in here? Yes, I said who because there is a doll in here. She told me she was sending them this way, and I'm fine with it, I am. But it's just kind of funny to me. Okay, let's see. Let's see if I can pull. Oh, okay, here we go. So we have a leg. I'm dying. And we have another, oh, this leg is heavy. I could knock somebody out with this leg. We have two legs. I think they would go like this. Yeah. So we have to come guess who this is by the legs. I think I know who this is. And then we have, oh, we have the rest of the baby. No, she didn't. Oh my gosh. So who do we have? Oh, she's beautiful. We have Pippa! So we have Pippa. Yes, we do. I finally got a Pippa. She said that Pippa wanted to come and be in Auntie Leisha's for a while. And I told her, come on over. She said, hello. Mom's gonna put me together. I'm feeling kind of hungry. Welcome to the nursery. All right, so I'm gonna put her down over here and her legs. The twins are gonna help hold on to her. Okay, that was great. And then we have, what is this? We have some papers. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Looks like a pattern for a mouse. Oh, mouse clothes. Mouse pattern, mouse clothes. All right, all right. I got some patterns here. Pretty cool. Stretch, head bow, headband. All right. I'm gonna have to go through these. Oh, there it is. So I think that the pattern is for this little mouse. That'll be fun to make. I'm gonna have to figure that out. And some headbands, it looks like. Yeah, so I'm gonna go through that. Thank you very much, sister. Thank you very much. So we got some patterns. Love it, love it. We have we have a set of legs and a pair of pants. So, there's one leg, and I don't know who this is. And here's another leg. Hold on. Here's another leg. Okay. And a pair of pants. Yes, a pair of pants. Let's see. Oh, here's a body. And I have a body. So I have two legs and a body. I'm going to assume these go together. Goodness. And then we have, let's see. Okay. Okay. We have, glass beads are everywhere. We have some arms. We have arms. So I'm going to assume the body, the legs, and these arms go together. I don't know who this is though. And a cute little outfit. Some glass beads have fallen and stuffing. Cute little outfit. And, oh, okay. Oh, there's so many doll parts in here. It's like a puzzle. Okay, I don't know what to do next. Okay. Then I have another body and some more arms. So, I'm not sure if, yeah, those, I think those arms and that body goes together. I think this is another. Okay. Okay. Oh, and we have a lovey. We have, oh, this is adorable. Look at the kitty cat lovey. And it says perfectly cute. Oh my gosh. That's adorable. That's adorable. Okay. Then I have a leg. I'm going to assume, because the painting looks the same for these legs. So I'm going to assume that these legs go to these, this torso. Look at this. Look at this. It doesn't have three parts. I love Jess. I love her. She is so funny. Okay, and then I found a head. I found a head. So there's a head. She does have it wrapped in a diaper. So we're gonna undo the diaper and see who this little head is. Oh! I think that's what these... I got little patients. Yes. Oh, hi, sweetie. Welcome to dinner series. She's so cute. Look at her beautiful eyes. Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh, she's beautiful. So this is actually an Amanda baby. And this is the patients from Bountiful Baby. But yes, I just have to put her together. I'm waiting on zip ties. They're coming. They're coming through the mail. I just don't have them yet. So we're gonna have, I'm gonna have baby parts. Yes, I am. And I've got a lot of material here. Some pink flannel, which that will come in handy. I will totally use that. Okay, well. this baby has no head. So I have no clue this baby's supposed to be because there's no more heads in the box. So in the spirit of Halloween, I have a headless baby. I don't know. Okay, and then she did send along some little clothes. Ooh, preemie. I need preemie. Some cute little pink preemie pants. And some newborn little cute, ooh, this is really pretty. A little rose sleeper. I was going to say romper. Sleeper. It's white. It's got roses all over it. It's got roses embroidered on it. And it's got little red bows on it and snaps down the front. A really pretty pair of blue pants that are 9 months. Very pretty blue. I don't know. I think those might be capris. And then a super cute little growing tall bib. It's kind of like a peachy pink, melon pink. It's got a giraffe on it, super cute. And then I love these shirts. I love the shirts that, this is newborn, that snap on the side. I just love them. I think they're so cute. It's like a melony pink. It says love. It's got flowers on it, snaps on the side, so cute. And then I want to say these are the pants to that little set, so some little pink pants with flowers all over them to go with the shirt that I just dug out. And a little hat that's gray and white, and it has zebras and alligators, elephants on it. So cute. She's cracking me up here. And then a little pair of pants that say, they're 3 months and they say heart, sweet, love on them. Super cute. I think that's it. Yep. That is it. Wow. That's a lot. That's a lot. So thank you, Jess. thank you for patience. And Pippa. And the partial headless baby. I appreciate that so much. I'm sure she will send the head at some point in time, you know. She's Jess. We love her. Just because she's Jess. She's just Jess. But yeah, so this was awesome. So thank you, Jamie, for the letter and the little bar. And thank you, Jess, for all the clothing and the babies. I can't wait till my zip ties come so I can put the babies together. And yeah, that was great. That was great. I think that's the most interesting box opening or friend mail I've ever opened. Oh, Jess, you're a hoot. You're a hoot. All right, guys, I'm going to hop off here and I put these babies back in a box because I don't want them to get destroyed or ruined or lose any parts before my zip ties get here. So thank you so much for stopping by. We love you. Actually, I have enough zip ties left. I think I can put Pippa together. So she'll probably be together. But Patience and the headless Halloween baby are going to have to wait until my zip ties get here. Well, the Halloween babies, I'm not going to put this baby together until I get a head. You know, I could put a little pumpkin head on top. I'm not going to do that. Anyway, I love you all so much. Thanks for coming and hanging out. Give me a big old thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on your bell notifications, and check and make sure you're subscribed because I know that I've subscribed to some of these channels and I'm looking and I'm not subscribed to them. There's a few channels out there that I know I've subscribed to before, and I was wondering why I wasn't getting any of their videos. It's because, you know, sometimes YouTube does that whole unsubscribe you to people and unsubscribes people to you. So make sure to check your subscriptions and make sure you're subscribed. if you want to see more content. Check off the bell notifications. There is a join button that is for a $4.99 membership for the Flutterflies, where you get some behind the scenes stuff, some extra video, and some extra live time if you want to. A few other extra little perks too. And I'm trying to think, guys. Check out the description box. Got all kinds of stuff down there, including a link to join the Butterflies there too, if you'd like to do that. And other stuff down there like social media, email, friend mail. Leave a comment down in this comment section below. Did you love this box friend mail opening? I thought it was hilarious. I love Jess. She loves to do silly stuff and make you smile and crack up. So yes, make sure to go over and check her channel out too. If you're not subscribed to Jess at Crafty Churchy Nursery, you're missing out. She's out. All right, guys. I love you guys so much. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to be kind, be gentle, but most importantly, be you, because we love you just the way you are. See you next time.